I'm Kalana Maduwage from Sri Lanka, and I'm from University of Newcastle, New South Wales, and I'm studying my PhD on medical toxicology, which is a specific field of medicine. Personally, I experienced the birth of my son, which happened a year ago in New South Wales. That is the most exciting event I experienced in Australia. Being an academic and a student at University of Newcastle, I inspired about the methodology and the knowledge that I gained about medical research from the university. Because of my field of study, I studied about snake venom research, and Australia is one of the best country to study in snake venom research in the world. I don't think there's any other country like Australia to study on snake venom. I'm very happy about the decision that I have taken to study in Australia. The reason behind that is I think I have covered everything that the Australian awards expected from us. And secondly, I think I have done something about research what the university and my supervisor expected from us. And the next step is I want to continue this back to my home country.